In this video, I'm just going to be showing you how to create a realistic rain effect. So I'm bringing in this rain effect and I'm just placing that so it covers the whole picture. And I'm tilting it to the left a little bit. And then I'm changing it to screen and I'm just bringing the opacity down. And then I'm going to duplicate that picture just to add some more intensity. Then adding a mask layer, I just want to paint away some of the rain on the ground. And I've then just put those two rain pictures as a group. I'm then duplicating the picture of a woman. And on the Smart Selections tool, I'm just going to make a selection around the umbrella and add a mask layer. I'm then just bringing in this picture of a water droplet and I'm going to place that over the umbrella. And then I'm just changing that to screen and bringing the opacity down. But I'm just going to duplicate it a couple of times because I don't want the drops to be too big. And then I'm putting all of those water droplets in a group. And where those pictures have overlapped, it's created like a weird line. So adding a mask layer, I'm just gonna lower the opacity and just paint over it. And then I'm adding a pixel layer and I'm going on a water brush. And I've clicked on a single beam water effect. And I'm just going to paint that on the very edges of the umbrella so it looks like the water is running off it. Now I just want to add some more water splashes on the umbrella and the trees and the ground. So I'm going to use this water splash brush and I'm just going to bring the size down and I'm just going to paint that over the umbrella so it looks like the rain is bouncing off. And I'm just going to keep repeating this and put some splashes everywhere. If they look too harsh, you can just lower the opacity.